you. And the theme of the evening is Halloween, and I'm going to go through the agenda very quickly. As usual, we are going to have a timekeeper, a grammarian, some speeches, some people evaluating the speeches, a chance for those who didn't give a speech to get up and do some table topics, and a break in the middle. If there's a fire or any other emergency, rush after me to the fire exit. If the emergency is that you simply want to go to the toilet, you can go out of either door, and I think there's one that way, one that way. We've got about three toilets, just keep walking and you'll find the toilet. You can go to the toilet in the break or between the speeches, but try and wait for the break or the end of the meeting. And in the break, we will network and eat good food. And the first person I'm going to call upon, also we're going to be videoed. So, if you are on the run from the government you left behind, the wife you left behind, the husband you left behind, the children you left behind, and you don't want to be seen, please come up with your face covered like that and we take a photo or the video. Otherwise, be as dramatic and joyful as you can because you are on film and you will be a film star. Now, we are going to have, let me introduce the video master. Please raise your hand. Dennis. Ah. You are the video and timekeeper.
I am.
Dennis the Menace is going to keep you all to time. He has assured me that he has a big punch, and if when he rings the bell you don't get off, you will never be heard of again. I would now like Dennis to explain in detail the role of the lights.
Right, okay.
The traffic lights.
The traffic lights. right.
Toastmasters, fellow Toastmasters, honoured guests. I am the timekeeper for the evening. The timekeeper's role is to record the times of the general speakers of the evening, the evaluators, table topic speakers, and the general evaluator. Each speaker has an allotted time for their speech, either 6 minutes, 10 minutes, or 15 minutes. The speaker is monitored at these different stages towards the end of their speech by a card or by a light box. Simultaneously. The cards used are green, yellow and red, which reflect the time remaining in their speech. The green indicates 2 minutes remaining in their speech. The yellow indicates 1 minute remaining in their speech. And the red reflects to complete your speech. Like we've got a lot of people here this evening, it's imperative that we keep to our timetable, to our times. This is the role of the timekeeper.
We will now go on to the R counter, Sonia Gonzalez.
I will also look for connectors use many connectors, for example, in the same sentence. So then also, I will look as well for repetitions, such as very, very. And also actually, or words like that, we will use